Yeah, I know, punk. And the Logitech G432s aren't the same. You can find them on that. You can find these headsets for like $200 now. Actually. Well, they were originally $40. There's 300 on Wish, yep. Aren't I, did you know how Shroud partnered with Logitech and brought back the mouse? What if I partner up with Logitech and I bring back these headsets? But they say like T1. Like the Shroud mouse.
The answer lies within.
I have brand risk. That'd be kind of lit, huh?
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Oh no, my snail's gone.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Aye.
Challenge what you know.
I like this headset. The ears get a little bit hot. The mic quality's not the best if you don't know what you're doing. And yes, it does fucking mash the top of your head.
Minions have spawned.
But for me personally, it's pretty durable. They do break like the same spot, like right here, every time. But it lasts months.
There. Are you satisfied? My birds are hungry. Which one of you is Beatrice again? I have to know who has a truck on me.
And made another between.
Ha 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 ha
ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha ha.
I haven't played Karma in a minute.
Why is it always about strength with Noxians? How about vulnerability?
Never fear change.
First blood.
I think we gotta blow some talent sums.
To conquer oneself is to conquer all.
Nice throw.
You have been slain.
You're a fucking disgusting insect, Queen.
We have learned as much as we have.
That's a standard Graves play. I don't know what the fuck the guy's saying. No flash.
Do not
never again.
An enemy has been slain.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
I'm not gonna lie, this jungle's outclassed as fuck. He's one of those freaks that's gonna blame ghosting for sure.
challenge what you need.
I think the swing's just terrible at the game. Fortunately, that's how most T1 fanboys are. Just horrible.
We must all make our choices.
We're not gonna try and like kite it out with ghosts or anything? Are we serious? This guy just says fuck it. He's not gonna try and like outmaneuver him and force Ez flash. Thanks, Mega. This guy actually plays Swain.
Okay.
Never again.
I mean, we're about to get Shinard. Damn, they deep in there.
Never fear change.
Are you not intrigued?
Challenge what you
have. F Panther R. Great, bro. I mean, Talon needs to come bot lane. Oh, free, bro. Bro,
you have been slain.
Oh, I mean, they are listening to pings, if they're just reacting so late. So, excuse me. Reacting.
As Ionia changes, so must I.
It's not just, it's all of them. Like, it's Swain, Pantheon, and Tao. They're all, like, reacting permalate.
Never fear change. My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
I don't know what to give Riff.
We must all make our choices. Sa Elasan here. Challenge.
I'm gonna bother going up there, but missing way too much XP. Imagine Graves can spot. Ideally. Fuck, I could have killed Ez, and I think I live actually. Oh, shit. It's gonna be a long game. Not a single objective taken. Oh. I think that's a bad ward.
My spirit and unconscious.
feel like I shouldn't go Shirelia's. An island boy? I'm an island boy. I'm an island boy. Something. Yes. Long story short, bro. Island boy. Capone to 3 at 3. Big talk to you. What up, boys? So anyways, I got my girls working out with me. Been great so far. Told her that the trainer are just vitamins, and so she's taking them too. At what point is her back too broad? Thanks, homie. Keep that 50 at 15. That's got to be some sort of a legal law that you're breaking, I think. Respect you, bro. The pause is moving, and Shinazar. We lost 2v3 top lane, please, bro. Bro, I said I'm tryharding today. I really want to lose this game. I can't take these fucking insects on my team watching the stream. Bro, like, I can't mentally take it. Like, it's so mind-numbing retarded to me. I just can't, bro. It's just crazy. It tilts me.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
Charge parking that guy, actually. I mean, Swain's got to pilot his character forward also, though. Oh, that's so illegal, bro.
And Ezreal is victorious.
Just inch your bounty, bro. It's embarrassing. Just stop.
Never again.
Type of player that watches the stream while playing.
As Ionia changes, so must I. Never fall.
Hello? Oh, fuck this shit, bro. You guys are so ass. Go lose. What the fuck, bro? I mean, winning or losing this game, I don't matter now. It doesn't matter to me.
The answer lies within.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
League of Legends community, ladies and gentlemen. I don't need this shit from you every game. It's just not even fun. It's oh, wait, here what you could do, shitter. You could probably press tab and then click mute. Instead of crying and blaming that for the reason that you're running it down. No damage. Are they all first timing their characters? That's almost what it's like, by the way. Almost like everybody's first, but no, actually it's not because they don't react to pain. I have no idea. Wait a minute. Maybe they're not. Wait. So this Swain was listening to Champ Select. Wait. I actually understand. So Swain was watching stream in Champ Select. I fucking doubt he closed it. Pantheon's listening to stream because he responded to me. That's two people listening to stream. That I know of for sure. This Talon is typing like a fanboy. Bro, I swear to God, they're reacting so late because they're waiting for stream to catch it. Actually. Never again. Ezreal 2 responded to Panth message in team chat? What do you mean?
We must all make our choices.
I'm not on delay. I don't want to try hard that hard, but... Bro, does the stream have to be delayed so your teammates don't? I mean, they'll probably still watch it, though. That's a thing.
Never. As Ionia changes, so...
This is Graves doing.
Never
do we not have smite? Awesome. Garbage region. I just noticed Rakan didn't die also. Didn't we combo him? There's no way these guys close the stream if they're on the enemy team too, so they're ghosting. That's what I'm saying though. Like, that's why it's so impossible. Like, Kriya, like, yeah, you had the betters and the fucking sniping rejects. Eventually, some people did ghost, but it's not every fucking game. But I guess on NA, you don't really have betters until like later on. And then it's even then it's not betting, it's just boosted accounts and win trading.
Never
fought. Man, I mean fanboy games suck ass. And it's every game in an A.
Your team has destroyed turret.
How do we not hit yes? Like, it's legitimately four players playing their most played champions blowing dick. Fuck, bro.
Your turret has been destroyed. Ally has been slain.
Why does this Swain play like such a bitch? Dude, you play one, bro, surely we know Swain's broken. So you can, it's your one trick, bro. We can for sure frontline, right? Get me the fuck out. I mean, can we get? Ping check, please. For him? I mean, there's no peeling here. It just has to frontline. It's playing Swain. Close, guys. It was close. As I trolled to the soul, we can win. be surprised it wasn't stolen. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Steal the Baron, Talon. You're way better than the Graves. Yappa! Four Talon to four range. Holy fuck, you're right. Be that guy, but bro, they're top laners on the enemy support the entire time. What the fuck is this donkey?
An ally has been slain.
Never fought. We must all make our choices.
I just need to clear my space. 7-1 would have happened? Yeah, but he was watching the stream on my own team. He's a certified reject.
Yeah,
it appears I'm playing with zero mana right now, or zero HP right now. Drinker, good this game.
My spirit is unquenchable.
That was fucking Alan W. or Swain W.
Challenge.
This guy R the fuck. Fucking RW that. Oh, God. Dude, this guy doesn't have a single MR item, so it is what it is. Come on, you got this. Hold him. Hold him. Go, Talon, go. Seven at 23. Bro, I don't care. It's the most annoying thing in the world. Like, congrats, bro. Fucking three people watching the stream. Nice. On my team. Excuse me. On my team. My own team. Guys, can somebody please tell me the value of watching a watching on my own team? Please. Please, bro. God forsaken region. What is the logic? There is zero gain. You don't gain anything from doing that. Enemy team ghosting? Sure. There's at least whether it be fucking, despite it being disgusting and you're a piece of shit, there's still a purpose. It makes the game easier for yourself. Right? There is no value in watching on my team when you can just watch the VOD and see the same thing. Fucking insects, bro. Always comes, I guess. Well, no, because there's an 8-second delay. So it's not fast enough delay for you to, like, get valuable information from it on my team. It's just, it would only confuse you. And if you're playing with sound on to even hear me, you still hear my pings, me talking, my champ, my audio, my music, all this shit. Like, what are you doing? Fucking disgusting. Hard to play like that. I mean, even if you want to argue that it doesn't affect me, there's no way you play at your best when you're doing that. Like, I mean, to be fair, they all locked in their one tricks and still play like that, so they just fucking suck. Holy shit. What's up, look at that. Saying a new Monday, new day, probably should have bought it. Someone to cut the seal myself. Thanks, Luke. Yeah, it looks a lot better, and you should have.